Prince Philip get out of the vehicle and that he wasn't injured, but he was clearly very shaken. We understand he did not go to hospital, but has been treated by a doctor at the Sandringham estate where he is staying right now. We don't know if anyone else was in the vehicle with him. There are reports that two other people were injured, so presumably there might have been people in the other vehicle where the collision took place.